Everybody, I'm so glad to be at WLJC, and I want to tell you, if you are not a regular listener, please turn your television to this station and just leave it there. That's the only thing I can say. But make sure that you call your friends, your neighbors. Who knows what you can't get them to do? Maybe they can listen and they'll learn what God can do for them just by listening to this station. Thank you. This station's been on for 48 years and 31 with the television, and it's going to keep on going with your prayers and gifts. God bless you.
WLJC welcomes you to have church with us for the next 90 minutes during the hour of harvest. Call in your prayer request or praise report now. The WLJC prayer team is standing by to talk and pray with you. We have some very special musical guests here this evening to share in song the good news of the gospel. So sit back, relax, sing along, and join in with us as we pray for you and the needs of all our viewing audience. Hour of Harvest is touching countless souls from the Appalachian Mountains to the Bluegrass region, across the nation, and around the world. Live from our studios in Beattyville, Kentucky, here is your host of the Hour of Harvest, Margaret Drake.
Good evening and welcome to the service tonight. We hope that you can stay with us for the next 1.5 hours. We're going to do our best to lift up the name of the Lord. And He's made us a promise that when His name is lifted up, then He draws people to Himself. And that's what we want to see happen, is when you come to the Lord, you change, because His love, it just transforms you. It makes a different person out of you. So we want you to stay tuned now tonight and listen and be praying for the service. If you have a prayer request, you need to call it in. That will be fine. And if you have a praise report, that's also fine. And because there's a lot of good things going on that the Lord's doing for His people. And so be part of the service tonight. So we welcome each of you, the nursing homes and the hospitals and those that are homebound, especially this type of people that cannot get out like they used to. I know that you miss getting to go to church and fellowship with others, but so that's why we have these services. We come right into your home, your hospital room or your bedroom, and share the good news with you. And you know, the good news, it always cheers us up. Well, we have some scripture we want to read tonight, and this is in Luke, the 12th chapter, starting with the 16th verse. And He spake a parable unto them, saying, now these are the words of Jesus now, the ground of a certain rich man brought forth plentifully. And he thought within himself, saying, what shall I do, because I have nowhere to bestow my fruits? And he said, this will I do, I will pull down my barns and build greater, and there will I bestow all my fruits and my goods. And I will say to my soul, soul, thou hast much goods laid up for many years. Take thine ease, eat, drink, and be merry. But God said unto him, thou fool, this night thy soul shall be required of these. Then whose shall these things be which thou hast provided? So is he that layeth up treasures for himself and is not rich toward God. You know, that is, it really makes you stop to think how empty our little plans are, but how rich the Lord's are. He knows He has a plan for us, but when we start building our own little kingdoms and doing stuff for ourselves, then, you know, God says it's a fool not to think of your own soul. And so tonight we trust that that does not apply to you, and that you're praying for others, and that you've made things right with the Lord, and that you're going to be okay when He calls you. But anyway, it warns us against laying up things for ourselves. And you know, one thing is how people worry over their stuff, you know, whatever they've got that they think that is valuable, they worry about it and try to protect it, take out insurance on it and all this stuff. And But it said, God said to this man, said, now who's going to get all this stuff you've worked so hard for? You can't take it with you. So he was leaving it behind. Somebody else is going to get it. So that was not a pleasant thought to anyone that was real covetous and wanted to hoard up everything for themselves. But you know, God is very fair. He's very honest with us, and he is very merciful. And he gives us a choice each day to serve him or not to serve him. He loves us enough to allow us to make dumb mistakes, but he's not willing that any should perish. So tonight we trust that you will think about that, and if there's anything that needs fixing up between you and the Lord, tonight will be the night. Just before we pray, we want to mention some requests we already have in. Miss Evelyn Bullen from Berea, she watches every night. She's been in now the hospitals, and she needs some encouragement tonight. And then little Destiny Lovins, she's 5 years old, and she has like the flu and other infections in her body, and so she really needs a touch from the Lord tonight, and I'm sure that you'll help us pray for that. If you need to call, go ahead and do that, because we will pray for all your requests. We welcome them, and this gives a lot of good old seasoned saints out there that no longer can go to church and be part of a church service, but yet they pick up on the burden to pray for these people, and they start praying when we mention the request. So that's why we share them, so that others will help pray. Let's pray right now. Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you that you've made it abundantly clear how that we must have you first and foremost in our life. We cannot let possessions or position or anything else come between us and you. And so tonight, as we go into this service, Lord, we ask for your presence to be with us. We ask you to anoint and bless our singers and phone operators. And Lord, those that need a special touch tonight, we ask you to touch them, little Destiny and this other lady that we've already heard from. We pray that you will bless them, heal them according to your will. And we thank you in advance, Father, for the hearts that you're going to touch. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, tonight we're happy to have Kevin Wilson's band from London, Kentucky. And now he has grown him up his own band, and so he has them right with him. Good looking children, and they're going to be playing and singing, I guess. And so the phone number, they do have CDs, 606-526-6136. And he works with everyone. He's non-denominational. So Kevin Wilson Band to sing, play for us right now.
Thank you, Sister Margaret. Thank you, WLJC. Just an honor and privilege to be able to serve and sing for God one more time, you know. And it's an honor and privilege to be in front of you all out there tonight. And I don't care where you're at, that God's got something for you. And I like what Margaret was talking about. This world, all the goods of this world won't do you any good if you don't got Jesus in your heart. I'm going to sing a song for you called All I Want. And talks about a little woman over there in Leslie County. It was my grandmother, Ida Wilson, and she didn't have a whole lot of money, but she taught us that we all needed Jesus in our family, and the song's called All I Want. Just a little boy with dirty feet. Well, I grew up the mountain of steam. And I can still hear Grandmama praying for me. I heard her talk about something that money couldn't buy. Just a little church by the edge of the road, I found out what she'd been talking about. And I grew up saying, apple, and I grew up poor. But I was rich in the eyes of the Lord, and some things mean a lot, and some don't. I've got Jesus, and that's all that I want. Trade everything in this world for my Christian way of life. Cause I've got peace of mind when I lay down my head at night. Some people say that everything had changed. Things change with time, but there's one thing that remains the same in the end. This world, it needs Christ. And I grew up simple, and I grew up poor, but I was rich in the eyes. I've got Jesus, and that's all that I want. And I grew up simple, and I grew up poor, but I was rich in the eyes of the Lord. And some things mean a lot, and some don't. Hey, I'm saved, and that's all that. Man up here this afternoon. Before the service, Brother Cecil Burns, he's upstairs there. He said, you know, Kevin, we got to have joy, and you got to show the people that, you know, you got to have joy in your life. And I was just thinking that, you know, sometimes it's hard to smile, you know, it's hard to smile when everything in your life is not, you know, you can't find a whole lot of things to smile about. But, you know, when I get in that position, when I can't smile or don't feel like that anything's going right, I just remember what Jesus did for me, how he saved my soul, and that no matter what happens in this life, that I've got him. And I thank God that he says, he come that our peace and joy would be full. So, you know, the enemy may be telling you out there that there's no hope, and that you've went too far, or that, you know, you're in a place you never, and nothing's ever going to change. But remember, Jesus always has one more move. He can't be backed into a corner, because nothing can back the Lord into a corner. He always has one more move. And I was thinking about this lady I met at First Care over there in London today. And she's, as soon as I came in there and she seen who I was, she said, Kevin Wilson. She said, just last night I was going through my stuff and I found a CD that you gave me 7 years ago. And she said, you know, I'd stepped back from the Lord and I'd stepped out on the Lord, and I felt like that I'd gone too far. And she said, I put that CD in there, and I'm putting some of my, I interpreted what she was saying. And she said, I just felt the Lord, and I felt that, you know, there is forgiveness for everybody. And I just, me and her, I started ministering to her right there. And I just pray that tonight, right through this camera, all over this state and all over everywhere it goes, all over the world, that I want you to know that there's hope, and there's peace, and there's hope in Jesus Christ. I want to sing a song for you called, I've never been down so far the Lord couldn't touch me where I know I can. And it doesn't matter where you're at out there. We're singing for you to get help. And I want to entertain Jesus, but I want to lift up his name so that he can touch you. Just find in your heart to believe that Jesus can help you tonight, and the Lord will lift you up. We've been singing this song for years over here, so if you know the words to it, you sing with us, okay? I've been down so far that the Lord couldn't touch me. I've never hit bottom without Jesus holding my hand. And the Lord is the foundation that I stand on. With the Lord's help, I make it, I know. So go ahead, life, throw me every curve that you want. When I'm walking, I know I'm not walking alone. Yes, and He has promised to give me the strength that I need. On the Lord's word, you can count on it, yes, I believe, yes, I do, Lord. Cause I've never been down so far that the Lord couldn't touch me. And I've never hit bottom without Jesus holding my hand. And the Lord is the foundation, having is standing with Jesus. With the Lord's help, I make it, I know I can. And I'm coming on up out of this valley that I've been in. I'm coming up out of here, I'm a stronger man. Yes, I've been tested by the fiery darts of the devil himself. Yeah. But I'll pass this test, I won't look to the right or the left. And I've never been down so far that the Lord couldn't touch me. And I've never without Jesus holding my hand. And the Lord is the foundation, I'm standing with Jesus. With my Lord's help, I make it, I know I can. And I'm coming on up out of this valley that I'm coming up out of here, I'm a stronger man. Yes, I've been tested by the fiery darts of the devil himself. But I'll pass this test, I won't look to the right or the left. And I've never been down so far that the Lord couldn't touch me. And I've never hit bottom without Jesus holding my hand. And the Lord is the foundation that I stand on. With the Lord's help, I make it, I know I can. Yes, with the Lord's help, I make it, I know I can. I believe that, live that. When I wrote that song, I was just about ready to quit and give up, and the Lord said, you've never been down so far, I couldn't touch you, Kevin. And you're out there tonight, you're not so far down that the Lord can't touch you. And my sister Mark was talking, you know, and all the things going on in the world, we know the direction that the world wants to go in, and seem like all down through time, man has always found progressed. They progress away from God. You know, we call it wisdom and knowledge, but I call it progressing away from God. Tonight, draw to the Lord. Go to Him. Jesus is the only hope that we have. He's the only hope this world has. I praise the Lord for the opportunity to be here. I want to introduce my son. My youngest son's on the lead guitar here, Jaden Wilson. And then this is my oldest son, Jared Wilson, on the drums. And this is my brother in the Lord, Terry Couch, on the bass guitar. And I'd like to ask my youngest, my baby, to come up here. She's going to play the flute for us on this next song. This is Kelsey Wilson. I've got a brand new song called He's the Only Way to God. When I wrote this song, it was on my mind that, you know, they don't want us to say Jesus' name in public. They don't want to hear Jesus' name on TV. They don't want anybody to say anything about Jesus. They want us to be politically correct. And there's people on TV and all going around that there's other ways to go to heaven and be to God with God besides through Jesus. I'm here to tell you that's doctrine from hell. Jesus Christ is the only way to God. So I sat down, and the word Lord gave me the words to this song right here. He's the only way to God. They can take his name off the news. They can take his name out of prayer. But if they want to get to God, there's only one way, that's through Jesus. Yeah, the Lord's the only way to and by Jesus. He's the only way to God. Some say there's many ways, other ways to go. You can be your own God. No, hey, that ain't so. It's Jesus. Can step through tonight. And when your time down here is ended, and your work on earth is done, and you're lying on your deathbed, where can you run? It'll be to Jesus. They can take his name off the news. They can take his name out of prayer. But if they want to get to God, brother, there's just one way, that's through Jesus. Other ways you can go, why you can be your own God. No, hey, that ain't so. It's Jesus. Yeah, the Lord's the only way through and by Jesus. He's the only way to God. and my work on earth is done, and I'm lying on my deathbed. I know where I'm gonna run, it'll be to Jesus. Yeah, the Lord's the only way through and by Jesus. He's the only way to God. Jesus. He's the only way to God. Can take his name out of prayer, but if they want to be with God, there's only one way, that's through Jesus. Yeah, the Lord's the only way through and by this wonderful man named Jesus. He's the only way to God. The only way to God. We've had a bunch of requests on our Facebook. You know, I've been coming over here for a year, for 7 or 8 years, 10 maybe, and I still, sometimes I still get nervous. I know I'm doing what I'm supposed to do here. But a lot of people ask us to do miner's prayer. And, of course, you know, I'm from Eastern Kentucky. You can tell by the way I talk. And, Terry's a retired coal miner out there, and there's a lot of people out there in the mines that's worked. And I heard this song a long time ago, and I just kind of fell in love with it because of so many of my people being in the coal business. And it's called Miner's Prayer. When the whistle blows each morning, and I walk down in that deep dark mine, I say a prayer to my dear Savior. Let me see the sunshine one more time. When, oh when, it be over, when will I lay these burdens down? Said when I die, my Lord in heaven, take my soul beneath this cold dark ground. I still grieve for my poor brother, and I still hear my dear old mother cry. Late one night, they came and told her he lost his life down in the Van Leer mine. When, oh when, will it be over? When will I lay these burdens down? When I die, my Lord in take my soul beneath that cold dark ground. I have no grief, I have no sorrow upon this earth, not much I own. I have the love of my three children and no plow and mule or shovel and a hoe. Beneath this cold, dark ground, when I die, my Lord in heaven, take my soul beneath this cold, dark ground. Amen. We're going to do a song called Spiritual High. This is our probably most requested song. We play all over place, and I want to send this out to all my Spiritual High partners, all the people that sow into our ministry, and send it out to all the people that sow into Sister Margaret's ministry, Hour of Harvest. We want to send this out to you and everybody else that's requested this song. You know, when I wrote this song, I was just thinking about the mess that I used to be in, and how that the Lord had delivered me from so many things, and it just came to me that I was on a spiritual high. And tonight, you may be out there and you may be in a very low place. And I feel there's lots of people out there watching that are in very low places. But you may be looking for peace and things that it's not lasting. While we play this song right here, I want you to just ask Jesus to help you, because I believe he'll hear you cry. On a spiritual high, clean living, good alive. It's not bad being subject to Christ. Yeah, my life is anew. Jesus, since I have you, I'm doing all right. On a spiritual high, oh, I've never felt a feeling I felt like when Jesus came in. I finally found something I like, and it was not sin. And I don't worry about feeling bad about what I found. 'Cause sometimes it feels like my feet ain't touching the ground. Oh, yeah, I'm on a spiritual high. Clean living, good alive. It's not bad being subject to Christ. Yeah, my life is new. Jesus, since I have you, I'm doing all right. I'm on a spiritual high. Oh, I love this part right here. Don't feel the same today as I did yesterday. 'Cause Jesus came in, he's taken all my sins away. He cleaned me up, shaped me up, and put me in godly form. See, I can't explain what I'm feeling. Shoulders feel warm. Sing with me out there. Oh, I'm on a spiritual high. Clean living, good life. It's not bad being subject to Christ. Yeah, my life is new, Jesus, since I have you. I'm doing all right on a spirit so high. Oh, I'm gonna sing a little bit more of it for you. I've never felt a feeling I felt like when Jesus came in. Finally found something I like, and it was not sin. And I don't worry about feeling bad about what I found, 'cause sometimes it feels like my feet ain't touching the ground. Oh, I'm on a spiritual high, clean living, good life. It's not bad. How many out there is going to keep on serving Christ? Yeah, my life is anew, Jesus, since I have you. Lord, you said it's going to be all right on a spirit so high. Oh. Amen. Thank God for that. I want to say hello to my wife, Jennifer, we're in London, and everybody that's watching tonight. We love you. Won't you know you're loved? I believe the Lord, when the Lord saved me, put something in my heart. I love people like I never loved before. And this world needs to know the love of God, and not expect something back from somebody when they, you know, when you love them. It's love them unconditionally. But I want to sing a song for you called Who Will Open Heaven's Gates for Me. I had a lot of requests on the internet for that. And if you're not saved, you have to have Jesus to walk through those gates tonight. Go ahead. We're going to let Jaden play the lead on this.
Be no medal of honor waiting for this man. All my good deeds I could count on one hand. And Lord, I'm not proud of the life I've seen. Who will open heaven's gate for me? Who will open heaven's gate for me? I'm too lame to walk, Lord, and I'm too blind. My body, I can't turn that key. Who will open heaven's gate for me? I've heard of one called Jesus, I know the Lord made the way, that a man like me would have the chance, anyone can be saved. Please, Lord, be there for me when I depart from this world. Open up those gates of pearl. still strengthen my body. I can't turn that key. Who will open heaven's gate for me? Who will open heaven's gate for me?
Amen. Got one more signal right here. I'd like to ask Brother Terry to come and sing for us here.
Able to be over here again. It's always a privilege, an honor to be here. I'm going to sing an old song, The Lighthouse. Y'all pray for me.
This way anymore, and there's no use of it standing around. But then my mind goes back to that stormy night when just in time I saw the light from that old lighthouse that stands way up there on the hill. And I thank God for the lighthouse. I owe my life to Him, for Jesus is the lighthouse, and from the rocks of sin has shone the light all around me that I can clearly see. If it wasn't for the lighthouse, tell me where would this ship be?
All right. Thank you, Kevin Wilson Band. We'll give you a few minutes break, and they'll be back to sing more. Vernon from Harrison County said he's being blessed by the music tonight. Molly from Lebanon wanted to hear how great thou art. Lloyd from Perry County wanted to hear Spiritual High. And another lady from Perry County wanted any song. And here's one, Spiritual High, for James Sexton family. And so on it goes, people wanting to hear different songs. And I tell you what, you can claim them all. And if you don't get to listen to them all tonight, you can get up at 6 o'clock in the morning and listen to them again, because they are good. We have a praise report. Debbie from Wolf County, she went for a scan on her liver cancer. but it was not there. And so she's saying, now that's life, being free from cancer. So that's a praise report. That is good. That's what we'd like to hear, is the praise reports. And now if you want to call in for prayer tonight, that will be fine. We'll have time to pray for all of these, and we'll mention a few more while they get them a drink of water, and they'll be right back. Russell from Breathitt County needs a healing in his legs. Lois from Breathitt needs a kidney healed. Doug from Jackson, eyes, needs healing. From Pulaski County, the whole family needs a touch from God. David from West Virginia has cancer treatments, and they're really being rough on his body. Anna had a knee replacement and now has infection on her heels and needs a miracle. Philip needs to pray for three county county court clerks, I guess that's circuit court clerks. And Edna from Buckhorn for Dewey that is real sick. Wayne from Morgan County. Amanda from Clark County. Robert from Knott County needs some clearing, some things he needs to talk about. A brother-in-law for Anna from Scott has cancer and has other health problems and is not saved. Roger from Rockcastle ongoing health problems and now has found a place in his left lung. Curtis from Scott is in a lot of pain, and he has seen a lot of doctors and so forth. Philip from Scott, back surgery problems and is not healing. Roger from Whitley County, the Roger Wilson family, it says, has lost a grandson. Geneva from Mercer County has COPD and pneumonia. Laura from Bourbon County had a stroke and two heart attacks and broke her foot. But in the midst of all that, she says she appreciates WLJC. That's looking above your problems and to something good. Luther from Fayette County had surgery and is having a difficult time recovering. James recently lost loved ones and having a hard time dealing with it. Dorothy is 90 years of age, and she has family members that need healing and work and other, some financial help needed there. From Breathitt County, Laura and Gary, Adora has called, and Joyce from Pike County, her sister is the one that's needing it there. Husband, a lady called for her husband. A stepmother for a stepdaughter from Casey County, or rather that's Perry County, I'm sorry. Leslie County for a daughter and father. And here's a lady having some physical problems. Golden Earl, and also someone with a little family, a dog that's having some sickness. And Alfia from Morgan County has prayer requests for several. All right, we want you to call if you need to. If you have a praise report, that was great that the lady had been, they could not find the cancer anymore. So that was because of healing. I read a letter today, and it said whenever they call to WLJC, they always get healing. That's because they're putting their faith out there and saying, well, if we can get through and get a prayer request in there, I'm going to be healed. And so that's where the healing comes, is your faith by calling. All right, this family's coming back, and we know that you want to hear more of them. The children have all grown up, and they're helping their dad, and that'd be such a wonderful thing to have your own band and take them home with you at night, the Kevin Wilson Band. And you know, sometimes you hear people, groups say, well, they have a hard time keeping a group together. Well, now, Kevin don't, because he can just say, come on, one, two, three, and they all come with him. So that's great. We appreciate Kevin and his family, and usually his wife's here, but she had to work tonight, I believe. So, but anyway, Kevin has CDs. Call him at 606-526-6136, and he'll be glad to share with you all of his information. All right, do we have some more new songs?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, Sister Margaret. Thank you for everybody watching. I got a song called, it's a new song. I've been playing on here for a little while. We hadn't did a new album in almost 3 years, but when we get ready to do it, when we get done ready, it's, I think it's going to be real good. But we're thinking about putting this song on it called I'm All Yours. And I want to send this out to my buddy Junior Jarvis and Regina over in East Barnstead. I want to send it out to Sue and Irene Howard Fields. And I want to send it out to Oscar and Laura over in Perry County. I'll send it out to Patricia Combs, who's a real good friend of mine. And I don't know if Sister Mark's going to have us up at the end of the program, but I want to tell everyone that tomorrow night we'll be in Haddix, Kentucky. That's up 11:10. They're having a tent revival up in there. And which y'all start at 7, so I want y'all to come out to that. And then Saturday we're going to be over in Baxter, Kentucky. That's Harlan County over at Freedom Worship Center. And then we'll be at Lily Holiness Sunday morning at 11 doing their homecoming. And so y'all come out and be with us. But this song is called I'm All Yours. If I forgot someone, I really didn't mean to. We love you. Thank you for buying our music, supporting our ministry. Thank you for loving our Lord Jesus.
Lead and guide me on ahead, dear Lord. I'm all yours. I've laid the sin down. Help me turn this life around, dear Lord. I'm all yours. Light a fire deep within me. Let it burn brighter than before, Lord. Oh, light a passion within my heart, Lord. I want to be like you, Lord. Be like you, Lord. I'm all yours. I'm all yours. Know you wouldn't leave me here. Direct my steps and make them clear, dear Lord. I'm all yours. I've laid the sin down. Help me turn this wrong around, dear Lord. I'm all yours. Light a fire deep within me. Let it burn brighter than before. Light a passion within my heart, Lord. I want to be like you, Lord. Be like you, Lord. I'm all yours. I'm on your day. Yeah.
God. I'm all yours. Say hello to Brother Bill Kincaid out there. I know Shan's here, but Bill didn't get to come, and we miss you and we love you. And say hello to Dorfus Howard out there, and say hello to Geneva Jones and all the people at Tenshi Williams Chevrolet. We thank you, and all the people who are dealing with any kind of sickness tonight, we just want to know that we're praying for you and we're agreeing with you that you be healed tonight. We're going to do an old song called Swing Low, Sweet Chariot. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. I look over yonder and what do I see? Coming for to carry me home. A band of angels coming after me. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, keep on swinging, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, keep on swinging, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. If you get there, oh, before I do, coming for to carry me home. Tell all my loved ones I'm coming to, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, keep on swinging, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, keep on swinging, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Coming for to carry me home. Amen. Thank God we got Kelsey up here again with us. So we're going to try our song, I See the Blood, and I know without the shedding of blood, there's no remission of sin. I thank the Lord Jesus for what he did on the cross. He gave his life, gave his blood. You know, what Jesus did on the cross 2,000 years ago or over 2,000 years ago still works today. If you can just believe, it still works. The Lord hadn't changed any. The world is forever changing, but Jesus never changed. He is the truth. If you're searching for the truth in your life, it's what he did, what the life that he gave on the cross. And I thank God. Thank you, Jesus. I want to give him glory tonight. He's there, my best friend. But we'll count there when I see the blood.
Sad and alone, Mary sat crying for on the cross her son was dying. She watched as they drove the nails in him and pierced the Lord's side. Said it is finished. She saw her son and he died. Oh, but I see the blood that gives me my salvation. The blood that was shed for all God's creation. And the blood that I saw, how many believe it holds all the power that keeps you and me. For God's final hour, Clay Kelp. Sad and alone. Sometimes we stand crying. When in our minds, Jesus is dying. Though darkness surrounds him, Satan's angels that sing through God's only Son. Yeah, the victory was won. I see the blood that gives me my salvation. Thank you, Lord. The blood that was shed for all God's creation, and the blood that I saw holds all the power that keeps you and me, for God's final hour. Play again, Kel. That keeps you and me, for God's final hour. Amen. I want to thank God for the Johnson family from Virgie, Kentucky. Rick Johnson and Mike Johnson wrote that song, so, and they let us sing it, so thank you so much. We got a song for you called Positive Thinking. I love this song. It's got a little country flavor to it, but our songs are always going to point you to Christ the best way that we know how. And I try to, when I write songs, I mean, you try to dictate, make sure that they're worship songs, and each individual worships the Lord in his own way, as long as it's holy worship, and I think it works. But when God gave me this song, I was going through a very trying time in my life, and my wife made me take a break from ministering, and me and the kids and her went down to this wonderful place and seen this wonderful blue water. And when I got back home, I sat down and started writing the words of this song called Positive Thinking. I refuse to think about the daily news. Makes me worry and gives me the blues. Everything in the world's not bad. Look at that sunset, I think about that. I've been thinking about the things I love. These old bad feelings, I've had enough. But positive thinking keeps me from sinking. Low down, I'm holding on. Positive thinking. I go down south to spend some time. Get work and worry off my mind. Time in the sun would be good for my soul. Down to the Gulf Coast, I think I go. I've been thinking about the things I love. These old bad feelings, I've had enough. But positive thinking keeps me from sinking. Go down, I'm holding on to positive thinking. I see blue water, I silently pray. Jesus, thanks for life and thanks for today. Sometime in this place would be good for my mind. Positive thinking and sunshine. I've been thinking about the things I love. These old bad feelings, I've had enough. But positive thinking keeps me from sinking. Blow down, I'm holding on. Positive thinking. Holding on to positive thinking.
Amen. Well, next song we're going to do for you is called Jesus Lifted Him Up. And I want to send this out to Carmichael Community Church over there in East Bernstadt and Pastor Jeff Lewis and Renee. Send it out to my buddy Kip Jervis up there. And I'll send it out to Lifehouse Church there, Church of God there in London too. My kids go out there and play music with them sometime. Thank God for them. Says Jesus lifted him up.
Sure that Peter, when he stepped out in the water, he had faith in the Lord. Began to look at the storm around him. Thought he would drown for sure. He had nowhere to run and nothing to hold on to. He cried out to Jesus, the one thing he could do. Then Jesus lifted him up, took him by the hand, and led him out of the troubled water. Jesus lifted him up. I know that Jesus has never left me. He's been closer than a friend. When the storms of life, they gather around me, I just remind myself again, I had nowhere to run and nothing to hold on to. I cry out to Jesus, the one thing I can do. Then Jesus, he lifted me up, took me by the hand, and led me out of the troubled water I was in. Oh, when life got tough, Jesus lifted me up. I wasn't there with Peter that night in the the storm, but I think I know how he felt when Jesus lifted him up, took him by the hand. Remember when life was tough, Jesus lifted him up. Oh, then Jesus lifted him up. Jesus lifted him up.
Amen. Thank God for that tonight. I'll thank God for my Uncle Barry Fowler coming and taking photographs for us, and Brother Robert there. I'm trying to remember your last name. I'm sorry. I'm going to say hello to all my aunts and uncles out there. And, of course, Brother Barry's married to my Aunt Brenda. They're from Lexington. But thank you for coming and taking all those pictures. And I'm going to sing a song for you called I'm Happy For You. And I wrote this song for my dad. My dad passed away about 2 years ago. And wrote this song, you know, in life, we lose loved ones, and if they're saved, they're definitely going to a better place. And I know that someday, Sister Margaret, I'm gonna see him again and be with him again. And I believe the Bible teaches us that we're not to be like people that don't have any hope, about people who went to sleep, you know. But we're gonna get to be back over here during the telethon, and I was thinking about this. If you don't sow into any kind of evangelism or anything like that, and you have loved ones that love this program, be sure to sow into this ministry and keep it going. And anybody would like to be a spiritual high partner, then well, you can contact us too. And we're all in this together to work together. And thank you, Sister Margaret, for all the years you've let us play. And but if you have a loved one that loves this program, consider sowing into this ministry to keep it going. This song is called I'm Happy For You.
I won't try to change things or bring you back around. I wouldn't if I could. Though it breaks my heart and sometimes gets me down, I'm happy for you. You're singing a song to the one that loved you, the one that always held your hand. You're singing a song with a brand new voice. It's you and Jesus now, and I'm happy for you. Play a little J. I'd love to hear the song that you're singing now. I'd join in if I could. I'd love to see the smile on your face. Dad, I know you're doing good. You're singing a song to the one that loved you, the one that always held your hand. You're singing a song with a brand new voice. It's you and Jesus now, and I'm happy for you. You and Jesus now, and I'm happy for you.
Praise the Lord. We're going to do a song called Holy Ghost Blessing for you here. I give us the one more signal, and my goodness, make sure I forget something here. No, I was going to say something, but anyway, we love you all for watching. Thank God for y'all. Thank God for everybody come playing. And
devil asked for me enough. I'm gonna get myself up. I'm gonna stand up high, take back what is mine. He had a lot to be so long with the power of God gone. I want my Holy Ghost blessing, man. I want my Holy Ghost blessing, Lord. Holy Ghost blessing, Lord. I want my Holy Ghost blessing back. I repent of all my sin. Let the Lord dwell among us again. Yeah, I want my Holy Ghost blessing back. It ain't all in a shout, but it's a need, it no doubt. Yes, Lord, oh, let us feel your spirit again. Overtake the church with the love, by your spirit up above. Yeah, I want my Holy Ghost blessing back. Yes, I want my Holy Ghost blessing back.
All right, thanks to the Kevin Wilson band. Now, if Kevin would like to come up, he can help us pray for the requests. And they do have CDs. If you want to order some, call 606-526-6136, and they'll tell you all about it then. So we have Rodney from Lexington has really said the singing has really been a blessing to him tonight. And Ruthie from Morgan County, she wanted prayer for Bessie Perkins, but she thanks God for WLJC and loves Kevin Wilson's band. All right, that's what we'd like to hear. Sue and her son from Powell County, they need, both of them have physical needs. Donna from Pike County, Donna from Breathitt, Somerset, pray for strength and financial problems and so forth. And from Powell County, another request. And from Breathitt, several people there asking for prayer. Pulaski County, and this one, wife has called for Elmo. He's in the ER right now in Mount Sterling at St. Joe. And so he's needing some immediate prayer. A biopsy on the kidneys for Hensley from Knox County tomorrow needs prayer. And unspoken issues from Morgan County, another from Morgan, and one from Estill. So all the counties around, and you know, everybody's needs are different. And
Amen. And
we're just going to say, Kevin, your songs the Lord's given you lately was really good. Really, and see, you're preaching the gospel in those songs, because over and over it tells us that we've got to, Jesus is the only way to the Father. And so, you know, anybody that denies that, we can't accept, because the Word says that how it is. And I love that song. That was really good. The Lord gave that to you, I'm sure. All right, let's see what we got here. And all right, here you can, okay.
Praise God.
You can read those.
It says Sarah from London, rededication, and her sister's got cancer. So praise God, Sarah, that you got your soul right. And most important, we're going to be praying for your sister. And see the cross. Did the cross go up?
Mm-hmm.
and then Tina from Pike County. Well, I'll tell you what, I love everywhere in Kentucky, but yes, you know, we're from over there in the mountains and we play so much over in there. But Tina, we pray you, we're going to be over in that area, and I just thank God you got saved tonight and on deathbed. Bless her heart, Lord God. Mm. Praise the Lord for it.
Well, let's see, she made the, look at the decision she made on her deathbed.
Yep.
That's great, that's great. Well, David from Broadhead in a nursing home, and he gets WLJC, and thanks the Lord for that. A daughter has called for a mom that's taking chemo pills and it's making her real sick. A mother's called for a son that's on drugs. A lady from Letcher County has liver cancer. A cousin from Letcher that has had strokes. Adam from Somerset. And here's another lady with a cancer and diabetes, and kids are in problem, having problems. 15-year-old girl, surgery on her eyes tomorrow. From Hazard, a son needs prayer, and from Hindman, liver cancer. So there's right there's oil if you'd like to get those in. We'll ask Kevin to lead us in prayer for all of these requests. See how serious some of these are. They're, one lady said on her deathbed, but aren't you glad? Aren't we thankful that she had presence of mind enough to make the right decision? That was the smartest decision ever. So that is great. So go ahead if you'd like and lead us.
Heavenly Father, first Father, we just want to praise you because yes, you're the mightiest being. You're the greatest Father. You're the master. You govern the universe. And yes, Lord, we thank you for what you, Lord Jesus, you're our Savior and you're our God and you're our Lord. We just want to praise you and give you thanks for what you've already done, Lord. Lord, and it says that any of us two agreeing on one thing, it yes, shall be done, Lord God. And Lord, not only these wonderful people here need help, Lord, our world needs help, Lord
yes,
Jesus.
Yes.
Lord, we ask you that you pour out conviction and pour out mercy, Lord God, on the hearts and minds of men and women and children all over this world, every creed, every nation, Lord God. Lord God, there's 7 billion people on this planet, Lord God, and the way I understand it, you love every single one of them, Lord God. And Lord, I plead the blood of the Lord Jesus over our schools and over our students and over our teachers. Plead the blood of Jesus over our leaders, Lord God. Lord, appoint the right ones and get the ones out of there that don't love you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, and I pray healing virtue in this body of these people, Lord God. Heal their body from the crown of their heads to the heel of their toes. And heal their souls, Lord. Heal our souls. Heal our minds. And we'll forever give Jesus praise, Lord. Jesus, you're wonderful. I could never praise you enough. I bless this ministry, Lord, this WLJC and Sister Margaret. I give her and Dunn unusual strength in their bodies and minds. And I speak it, Lord, that it will be. Lord, they have many years of service left in the name of God. And every person travels over to work in this ministry, I bless them physically, mentally, spiritually, and financially. Every church that's yours, Lord, we pray, Lord, you just open them up, Lord, and fill them up with people who need to be saved in the name of Jesus. Amen and amen.
All right. Thank you. Thank you, Kevin. That's wonderful. All right. Where is your next appointments?
Okay. Tomorrow evening we'll be playing in Breathitt County, which is not far from here at all. And I'm going to stay on out with Fred Finley probably.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, if him or Doug won. But anyway, it's going to be up 11:10. And I'm not for sure, but it's in a field up there, and they got a tent up there set up, and the people are going to be mad at me, but I can't remember the name of the church, but I thank you for asking. Josh is one of them, and they've got a wonderful pastor up there, so a lady named Jessica, and I can't remember her last name. But anyway, I'll be there tomorrow night at 7, and we'll be in Baxter, Kentucky, Freedom Worship Center. That's Pastor Phyllis Nance, and we'll be there Saturday at 6. And then we'll be in Lilly, Kentucky, Sunday at 11. That's Pastor Ryan Osborne at 11 doing their homecoming service. And I want to remind everyone that we're going to be doing Black Gold this year, and that's probably one of the biggest festivals in Southeast Kentucky. And we're going to be there on Saturday. And that for a Christian group to be able to play on Saturday on the main stage, that's right, important. And I wanted to ask all the ministers, all the pastors, all the Christians, we're going to be playing at 4 o'clock, and we're going to be singing about Jesus. And we want you to come out and support us. That's on Saturday in the Black Gold Festival. And next weekend, we're going to be in the Brakes Park in Virginia. There's all kinds of great music going to be up there. We're going to be there Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. We're playing Saturday at 3 and Sunday at 4:30 and Monday at 11. And there's all kinds of groups going to be there. And please pray for our ministry. And I know we're running out of time. Be like, where's Cecil at? He don't care. Well, he just runs over. Let the time run over.
We just have to take the mic away from him.
Yeah, but anyway, please come out and support us both of those dates. You know, Teresa Chandler helped us get that booking on the Black Goat. I've been bugging her for years. You ought to get Kevin Wilson Band on Saturday over there. That's in Hazard, Perry County. I know it's about 2 or 3 weeks, I believe, they're going to be mad at me. I'm terrible with dates and stuff. But you can go to Black Goat Festival, and you can see, go to on the website, and you can find when it's going to be. But it's in September.
Okay, September, okay. Mm,
but thank you, Teresa Chandler, thank you.
Okay, all right, well.
Oh, Sister Mark, yes. I got to say hello to my mama, Wanda Wilson, and my sister, Sonia, Gwen and Jovane, and all my family. They won't get mad at me.
All right, well, we don't want anybody mad at you now, so.
Amen.
Well, that's great. When you have so many family and friends, sometimes you have to bunch them together, don't you? Well, that's great, and we think the group has done a great job tonight, and the children are really growing up and playing the good songs.
Proud of those kids. Yes. You know, they've been in school all day, and they're willing to come and help their dad. They don't have to, because I don't make them do that, but they're willing to come. You know, Jared's been just so good on the drums, and Kelsey's doing good on the flute, and Jaden. Jaden's only been playing guitar for about 3 months. Mm-hmm. It's amazing, really.
Yes, it is.
And I want to say hello to James Bird and Rachel. They're somewhere out there in the world, Kingsport or somewhere.
And we miss them.
We do, yes, I do.
All right, well, it looks like we have used up all of our time for tonight, and so, Lord willing, we'll be back tomorrow night with more people to sing about the Lord. And all right, once again, let's give them your phone number, Kevin, so
they can. We're also, our music is on iTunes. Just go Kevin S. Wilson, and you can call us at 606-526-6136. And Jennifer's always got a special package on our two best CDs. We mail those to you free, $25 shipping and handling. And then you can go to www.kevinswilsonband.com. KevinSWilsonBand.webs, and go to our website. We have all our stuff on there. And that phone number, once again, is 606-526-6136.
Okay. All right. That is our time's up now. So from all of us here in the studio, we want to say good night and God bless you.
Thank you for being a part of the Hour of Harvest. We hope you get a blessing every time you watch. This program is available for download on your computer or mobile device at www.wljc.com. WLJC is now available on Roku and Google TV. DVD copies of this program are also available for your contribution of $15 or more. The WLJC programs, including The Hour of Harvest, are brought to you through your contributions of support. All contributions made to WLJC are eligible for income tax deduction. Thanks to all who support us. Without you, our programming would not be possible. If you would like to join our mailing list to receive our free monthly newsletter to keep you informed about what is happening at WLJC, along with our monthly musical guest schedule, call 606-464-3600 or write to WLJC, P.O. Box Y, Beattyville, Kentucky, 41311. Want to hear from us faster? Join our email mailing list. You can sign up at wljc.com. It's easy and it's free. May God bless you.